One of the hardships that I had to get through in order to get a good quality education was to cross the border every day from Ciudad Juarez to El Paso, Texas. Because I had a dual citizenship, I was living in Mexico. Therefore, as a 16-year-old, I had to wake up every day at 4 in the morning in order to go through customs back and forth every day. My name is Gustavo Martinez, and I work in the Liquid Engine Systems Branch here at Marshall Space Flight Center. My first memory of NASA as a kid was when my father took me to Johnson Space Center around my sophomore year of high school. They took us to see Building 9, which is called the mock-up facility, where they have a lot of mock-ups of the shuttle and the International Space Station. I remember, Johnson Space Center is where they train astronauts, so it was very exciting. I was always interested in math and science. It was always the two subjects that I paid most attention in high school, or in middle school, or in elementary school. I remember I was never really good at reading or, you know, Spanish, but math, it was such a natural thing for me. One of my biggest inspirations was Mr. Ralph Schock, my chemistry teacher, in Las Cruces, New Mexico. He introduced us to Carl Sagan and Stephen Hawking, and he instilled the love for space and space travel. And thanks to that, I started researching about NASA, and that's how I really got hooked into space travel and propulsion. And thanks to that, I'm a propulsion engineer now. My most rewarding experience here at NASA has been being part of the team that is testing the Iris 25 engines for the Space Launch System. It's always exciting to see how everyone, or even me as an individual, to contribute to the journey to Mars. I would totally go on the journey to Mars. It's always been my dream to be an astronaut. I actually applied to the astronaut corps a couple of years ago, and I am planning to apply again for sure. Daniel Levas, the astronaut, is a good example of what I would like to become. He is a role model to me. Being of Hispanic descent, he represents what a lot of Hispanic descent people in the STEM fields would like to become. I'm very thankful for my mother. I was raised in a single parent household, and thanks to that, my mother was able to teach me the values of hard work and resilience. And I'm the person who I am right now, thanks to her. As a first generation American of Hispanic descent, of Mexican descent, Hispanic Heritage Month means to me the recognition of all the hard work and all the successes that Hispanic heritage people have had here in the US. My advice for anyone that wants to pursue a STEM career would be to never give up. It's always great to be able to block out those critics and push even further than anyone thought you could.